The chairman of the Uganda Electoral Commission, Engineer Badru Kigundu, says that the commission has designed an online platform that will enable registered voters confirm their status and locate their polling stations from computer or mobile internet connected.
A registered voter will be able to confirm his her status by logging onto the portal www.ec.or.gg/register.
Kigundu adds that the people who will be deleted from the registers will be displayed for a period of 11 days at each respective parishes.
The purpose of this supplementary display exercise is to enable any person who may have been wrongly recommended for deletion to raise an objection on the parish, or ward tribunal.
The commission has distanced itself from the NLM pronouncement that they have 10 million registered voters. Officials also sought to clarify on the Uganda People's Congress presidential flag bearer by saying they only deal with official communication from the current party leaders.
For us here, we are recipients of communication from the parties without us looking into the deep of each political party.
The display of the voters register began on 22nd July and will end on 11th August 2015. And therefore, voters are reminded to check their particulars. Davis Ahebwe, Prime News.